The city wants Philadelphia residents to stop calling 311 to report trash delays. A spokesperson tells CBS3 right now trash collection is 2 to 4 days behind. They're asking you to keep your trash and recyclables out for pickup. The city says the mayor is not currently considering hiring private contractors to help with the pickup. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.